Hen.
Daddy. What? It's that dirt that rip off your skirt. Shit, wipe my dick on your curtain. Yeah, I'm certain, cause it's assertive, like a stick with my verses. I'm dirty like an earthly hippie's murking. Pervert but alert to the expert cursive of splurting. I'm not joking, I'm just versed in these type of excursions. Stop groping, urging, hoping for some explosive version of getting to know me. Only the lonely and floating in a space that's so cyber. A place that's designed for that type of guy or girl. Via the world wide web, where snakes and spiders check other people's emails address. Scheming to stress, demons of death, breaching the depth of heathens' heads. So I'm seeking cakes to free the legs. Sweat it out in beads of red hemoglobin. My serotonin levels are dropping cause my skin ain't toning. And I took way too much MDMA. As such I'm in a cave, a crutch to break the waves and touch upon the vapors that collate but escape everyday capers. How long will it take us to shape it? Stuck in the same situation and it's devastating. So I'm devoed stating that my city is shaking and the politicking has just stricken Britain back to the basics, back to the 80s, back to the shady way we would just take shit. The art of war, cross paths with swords and charts and chords with words of warning. There's a storm pouring in death for auction. The contortion of forces has us playing, not pausing, refraining from caution like ripping off foreskin. So stop sipping when blood's pouring, gripping to mugs, ignoring, slipping when crud's falling, shitting bricks of tidbits of wit, but it's just boring. So I spread my wings and start soaring, clawing back the ladder and sack the chat. I was slacked in a matter, but now I attack and batter. Any track will get had up. Look at the ting, fam. It just got bad up.
Hen.
Daddy.